Morning, Wild Black here. Day 10, filming at Central Stages with Matt Dority, who's the first assistant director on this project. Matt, can you tell us a little bit about the logistics involved and what you do here on set on a daily basis?
Well, this has been a pretty challenging film. We have a lot of cast members, quite a few locations which are in Hollywood, which always is tough. A lot of the scenes involve police cars and police being pulled over, so logistically it's been quite a challenge, but so far things have been going great, and I think we're getting there, so yeah, I've been happy.
And as I saw on your IMDb page, you have a lot of wonderful credits on there, worked on a lot of big production, big name things. Comparatively, how's it been like to work with this cast and crew, specifically Paul Sappiano, the director? What's it like working with Paul?
Paul's great. I mean, he has a vision for the film. He knows what he wants. He knows what shots he needs. And it absolutely helps. One second. Copy that. He's been great. And, he's just really, really getting a lot out of the talent. The acting's fantastic. I've been laughing at almost every take, so it's always a good sign.
And then also, our director of photography, Bryant Jansen, just seems watching the monitor that he's got a lot of cool scenes, some of the scenes that you were pointing out to me the other day when we were at Dimitri's mother's house with some of those different shots. What's it like working with Bryant Jansen?
Oh, he's great. He's great. A lot of really interesting kind of these, as they call the Breaking Bad shots, you know, kind of coming out of different angles, different reveals and whatnot. And he also has a vision for what he wants from the film. And him and Paul have, you know, really worked well together and just are on the same page as far as what they want, what each shot should be, and the kind of look and feel of the movie. So it's been fantastic.
Well, things are looking great. Thank you.